Hello everyone, in this screencast I'm going to show you some very basic editing of video clips in Shotcut. So go ahead and open the program, and you would normally have the playlist open, but if you don't, just open it from the toolbar here, and then you need to drag your videos into that playlist. Okay, so I want this one first. And the mountain drip. All right, I'll make this big again. Okay, now, my first video, I just want to cut a little bit from the beginning and the end. So for that, you would right-click and open as clip, or just double-click. And just double click and it will do the same thing. And now I can edit it. Okay, so I can either use the handle and drag it. Say I wanted to start from here. And I wanted to stop here. So this is the portion that I'm keeping, the blue one. Another way to do this that's also very easy, you just press play. And then you can press I for endpoint. And you can press O for out point. So that's an easy way to do it as well. I'm just gonna go ahead and make it. Okay, so this is what I'm selecting. Okay, now very important, you have to go here and click update. Okay, otherwise it won't save your changes. Now, I do the same with the second clip. So double click, it opens here. Now I can edit it. Now, what I want to do here is actually, I want to cut out a bit from the middle. So I want to keep the beginning, I want to keep the end. So because I want to keep two things, I actually need to put this into the playlist again and then select each section. Okay. So I'll open the first one. So first I want the beginning. Okay, so say I don't want to have this girl here. I just want the scenery and I want the road. So we'll do it like, oh, right, that's it. Okay, so don't forget to click update. All right, and then I'm going to skip the bit in the middle. So I'm going to go to the second one, the second mountain drip clip, open this clip. And now I'm just going to select the last part. Okay, I don't want the girl. So when she, okay, she disappears just about here. All right. And now I have my scenery and the trip again. Go ahead and click update. Okay. So all you want to do is just trim these clips a little bit and just put them in this order. Now you could export your project, and if you export now, it's going to keep this order that you have in the playlist. If you want something a little bit more complex, then you need to open the timeline. I'm going to go ahead and save first. So to save it, okay, so let's call it video. And as you can see, this is an MLT file. So this just saves your project. This is not a video yet. You can always just come back to this to modify your project if you wanna do something more complex, or say, take one of the clips out or whatever. So we're gonna save it like this. All right, so you can do this at any point throughout your work. And now say, I want to use the timeline. Okay, I'll use open the timeline. You can adjust this from here as well if you want to see it better. And then add a video track. So we'll keep it simple for this video. I'll just add a video track and then you just drag your clips. Here you can remove the space. Okay, the first one. All right. So now it's actually right now it's the same thing as I have in the playlist. But once you put it in the timeline, you can do other things. You can add transitions. You can add some filters and put text or modify the sound. You can add more tracks to put overlays or to add a soundtrack and so on and so forth. Okay. If you don't have a timeline, when you export, it's just gonna go and export the playlist. But once you have the timeline, if you export, it's going to export what you have in the timeline. Okay, so let's go ahead and export. And this is what pops up. You normally don't need to change anything. So for most people, the default options will be fine. It's an MP4. What you need to be careful is now you're going to need to click this, and sometimes that's, if this is a bit smaller, sometimes you see it can hide in there. Okay. So if you don't see that button, just play a bit with your, how big your window is. Okay. So now export file, and now you see it's an MP4. Okay, I had one, let's replace it. And you can see it here on the right under jobs, and you can see the progress. This is a very, very small project, so it's not gonna take long. But with a bigger one, it can take you half an hour or even more. Okay, so that's some simple editing in Shotcut. Thanks for listening.